begin with developing news. Police are investigating human remains they say were found inside a trash can last night. It happened on Arville Street, just south of Charleston. Homicide detectives are on scene, and police say they don't yet have a suspect or a motive.